Hey guys, this is Fishing Sim World Tour for the Xbox. This is going to be part 5 of my video series. Today I'll be working on the career mode, continuing the pro tournament for just bass. We're on round 2. On I think it's Johnson Lake. The last round I actually managed to make got first place in. In this video, I'm gonna try to aim to get a few events in. Of course, it always puts me where I don't want to be. Want to go up here in the corner. The reason for this is because there's a grass edge up here that has good sized bass. Right over here, go fishing at. Right here, right on the very edge of that grass. I'll be using the milk money, plastic worm. I always try cast right here on the very edge. I drop the reeling speed down to 2 and the drag at least to 20. That way if I get a bass, it's gonna have a struggle to try not to break my line. Now, I'm not certain if I'm gonna get fish here again. Last round did pretty good here, as you can see, 49 pounds. I'm gonna give it a couple more casts here. Something here could have seen it show up. Might not be a bass here, it could be a catfish, because last round I caught one over here. Well, That was unfortunate, but kind of couldn't really hook the fish while it's in midair. Kind of a little eerie of getting this fish because I don't know if I'm going to catch it or not. There we go. I kind of fought differently, which made me think that was gonna, somehow fought the line. Must be an easy catch. That's why if I got a poor hook set, but it's only a very small fish. But yeah, this one's really pulling hard. He's not too big. I don't understand why I have to have a second round of this type of fishing, because it's not really counting towards anything else, unless it have to beat my previous fish size. Well, that one looks like a big fish too. Thank you. Ooh, he's biting. So I gotta try at least catch 10 more pounds to actually to move this. Oh, there's a fish from the top of the wall there. Holy wow, this fish is hit hard. Come on. That's a decent sized fish. What is up with this fish? You seen the size of that bass back there? Oh, I was gonna try to get pull my line in, but this guy started grabbing. Although this one looks like a good size though. Fish has to be over 10 pounds because this seems more bigger than the last. I get as a cast good about well 70% next time. I get the one that I saw from back way back there. If I get this in time. Excuse me. I think I saw that last one way back here. That's about right. Hoping I'll lose this fish because of doing this. Oh, I was just in a bass here, I don't see it jumping. I know, it's funny how they made just a bass only fish that jumps, and almost all the fish that you fish for real life jumps. Especially though the pikes explode on top of water. This might be a catfish. I still don't even see what it is. Well, that's a bass. Wow. I knew I saw a big fish back there. Well, I definitely sure beat my last way to fish. We'll do another event. I'm not too sure about. I mean, I am not. Well, I fish this lake on the other tournaments, but this lake I don't own, as far as I know of. So I'm not exactly know where to fish here.
Hello and welcome to the venue for the next event on the tour. While the competitors are getting ready for the action to begin, let's take a look at the rules for today's event.
This also is two rounds. Keep forgetting to change my my motor on my boat. Could go up here and check it out. I'm probably gonna go right straight towards the center. Here. I don't even know if there's any bass here because there's not really any type of thing where a bass would be attracted to except for that dock. Well, that's a good sized fish. I'm positive this is over 10 pounds. Can you move it? I kinda wish it had more like a realistic sound when the fish jumps, cause it sounds like you're slapping your hand on top of water. Really feel the tension on these back trigger buttons when you're trying to pull. It's telling me it's a strong fish. No, that is nice. I really wasn't expecting catching a fish that size. I wonder if it came from underneath that dock. Try to see if we can find another one like that. Don't see anything pop up in the fish finder. Yeah, but another fish right here. Try a cast over here again. I'm positive more. I think I have to catch this one and move to a different location. I don't really see any more big fish on that fish finder. I know I saw some fish here. No, I don't see any. I'm just gonna go somewhere else. So that's it. Looks to be one here from the fish finder. But I don't know if it's a bass or not. Man, I can try to see if I can find it. Let's get to come up on top of the water. Well, I seen a big fish just now. Oh, where the hell it went. This was not the fish I saw. Even if I do find it, I don't think I have enough time to get it, so... I don't see my line. I don't see my lure. What in the hell going on here? Okay, I'm confused. This don't fix itself, I'm gonna have to close the game and restart it. There you go. Heck happened there. Looked like a nice sized fish there too. I really don't think there's anything here at all. There's showing one fish here. It might be a bass. I'm gonna go somewhere else. I'll try to find a cluster of big fish instead of just one. There might be something up here down these structures. Over here or over there? Probably there first. Yeah, I better find something soon because I'm about to fall off that list. Yeah, see, there's some good fish right here. Give it a good cast because I'm like not that close to this. Concern of that freezing up. Cast right in the very edge of this. Should be about one right here. Should have been because I've seen it show up. Thank you. Evidently, I didn't catch 5 fish in the last round. I still think there's one more bigger size fish here. Keep seeing one show up on that fish finder up there. Yeah, I definitely got the lead for now. So I'm gonna show you guys something. The reason why I do this over by the boat, have you ever heard the figure eight when you're trying to do pike fishing and stuff like that, or a muskie? This sometimes actually works even on the game. Well, you can't really do a cute figure eight, but it works. Like this big fish is seen. I'm gonna try to see if I can get on and try to catch it. So by doing this. I mean, there's a big bass there. You guys can see that, right? I'm trying to get it in green. And while you guys get it in green, you guys have better odds of trying to catch a fish. I mean, he's gonna bite. I just gotta keep being green. Didn't want Porsche hook set, but that fish just jumped right out of the water. I mean, I could have caught it if it would allow me to. Kind of a little worried of this fish getting off because of the poor hook set. But this fish is a good size though. He's pulling. This is going to get off. I don't think that's the one that I saw by the boat. Positive, because this is seems bigger than 8 pounds. So I got a crane over here, close to the boat. I'll try to see if I can see it again. Yeah. It's got the red tail like last time. So I didn't even hook through the hook set. This fish just tug itself. So I don't know. I can't tell if it's the right one. I can't tell if it's, can't see the right tail on this fish. Not liking how this fish is fighting. I mean, if I had a better hook set, maybe I wouldn't be too worried. Nope, this is not it. My dog got enough time to get another one. At it though. I'm positive it's still here. Well, that's a tiny one. I'll try and get in before the time's up. Get a horse in this thing in. Did that count? Well, I think that went well. Thank you guys for watching. I'll try to get another video in here shortly after. So you guys take care. See ya.